Okay, everybody, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is the video. What I am going to watch. And go full screen. Do not click anything. Not any.
Want to make sure you never miss a Tiny Teen video again? Be sure to subscribe and hit that bell to turn on notifications. Gamer size 1000.
I don't know what's going to happen here. Let's go.
Alright, so sure enough, I crashed the game. I crashed it real bad. Welcome back to Hello Neighbor. So today we're going to be checking out some more of these weird skin mods for the neighbor and just kind of play around with them. I thought it would be kind of fun too to kind of mess around with the command prompt that we have access to now thanks to Greenhouse M13. So we'll just kind of play it by ear, but a lot of you guys wanted me to be the cowboy or wanted me to set up the cowboy here as the neighbor. So we're going to check out the cowboy first and go from there. We're not going to be messing around with any of the levels. I do have levels downloaded, but one of the issues is that you can't actually see who made the level, and I want to give proper credit if I'm playing someone else's level, so I don't know who made what. So I kind of have to get that information ahead of time before we play the actual map. So these mods are made by VGN, and you guys know video game news. You know who they are. There will be a link in the description down below to their channels. Check it out. They're very, very talented modders. They're making a lot of cool mods for Hello Neighbor that we can check out. So we're going to start out with Cowboy Man. Let's see what the neighbor looks like as a cowboy. Alright, so it looks like we're back in Act 1. Oh, look at him! Look at that hat! Oh, it's a great hat! Yeah, I think he's going to sleep, which is awesome because it gives us a good opportunity to really check him out. Even though he sleeps with his eyes open. What a weirdo. I mean, we're pretty weird too. Like, just standing on our neighbor's bed while he sleeps. Just staring at him. That's kind of strange. Looking good. He's got the jeans. I don't know if the black gloves is that a common cowboy kind of thing. I don't know. Maybe. They should have little tassels, right? Like the little things. Whoa! Whoa, okay, he woke up very quickly. Does his mustache look different to you? I think they added a little curl there on the mustache. Maybe? It looks like we can get a nice... Yeah, I think they added that. I like that touch. Very, like, Yosemite Sam. Could you imagine his mustache? His mustache came out to here. That would be great. Oh man, there's something standing there. That's the next mod. I love it. I love Cowboy Neighbor. He's great. He needs spurs on his boots. He needs those.